Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I hope you're doing amazing. So for today's video, I'm super kicked about it as I've been working on this video for almost a month now and it's finally time to share it with you guys. Just taking a moment to share this with you that it has taken the maximum amount of time, effort, hard work and resources. So please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. It would mean the absolute world to me. Talking about the content, I've got 5 different outfits for this wedding festive season, especially Diwali. So before I actually started picking up the outfits, I had 3 things in my mind what's in it for you. First one being variety. I didn't want to stick to a particular type of people. Everyone has got a different choice. I wanted to put out variety for you guys. You would at least love one outfit from this video or even more. Second one being reusability, that's actually the main agenda of this video. There are so many pieces of clothing lying around in our wardrobe which we don't really use because of various reasons, like we have worn them a lot of times, we don't want to repeat them, they're out of fashion, or we don't really know how to style them. So I have actually picked up my old pieces from my wardrobe and styled them in a different, new, trendy way, just to give you guys an idea of how you can actually use your wardrobe. Last one being, I don't want to like put out ready-made outfits because there are proper stores and brands for that. If you want a ready-made outfit, you definitely check out the stores and brands. But for my video, you would know how to, you know, mix and match different clothing pieces. So the basic idea is just to, you know, club together different pieces, Western or Indian, and just creating a new, nice, trendy outfit. So without making this intro any longer, let's just dive right into the video. For the first outfit, I'm wearing a crop top with a gharara and draping over a matching dupatta for the Indian festive touch. I actually ditched the typical Indian short it came along with so as to avoid repetition. You can actually wear any Indian bottoms lying around your wardrobe, add some nice earrings and your new outfit is ready. Next, Indian skirts are so much in trend these days, so I clubbed the same crop top that I was wearing in the previous look with this beautiful blue Indian skirt and then added this neck piece to complete the look, and overall, surprisingly, this look turned out to be my most favorite. And then I ditched the crop top with this satin gold finish top, tucked it in. So if you aren't really comfortable with the crop top, this look is just perfect for you. Added this kundan neck piece with matching earrings to put together the entire look, and again this turned out to be amazing. For the next look, I wore this simple black kurta with my mom's heavy printed dupatta and then added some jewelry. So if you want a simple Indian yet pretty look, you can wear any kurta from your wardrobe, club it with a heavy dupatta and it will look stunning. Lastly, I wore this ready-made outfit, so if you're looking forward to buy something, you can try something like this. And that's it for today's video guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comment section below which look is your favorite, and also a lot of effort was put into this video, so make sure you like, share and subscribe. Also turn the notification bells on.